Welcome. Buenos dias, McLane.
Welcome to another Friday's edition of McLane News. I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Caesar. Everyone is still talking about all the fun we had at this year's Sadie's Dance at John's Incredible Pizza.
And our very own Marty Wong has part of all the fun. Here's a look at as Marty finds out how much you guys really know about this year's theme.
Okay, so we're inside now, and we're gonna have a heck of a lot of fun inside John's Incredible Pizza for Sadie's night. But first things first, let's go get some food.
I don't know about you guys, but it's time to mambo.
Disney?
I don't think I know very much.
So, Goofy or Pluto?
They're the same person.
What is your favorite Disney character?
The Grinch?
Well, yeah, I guess that works.
Hannah Montana. I would pick The Climb by Hannah Montana. All about that Miley Cyrus.
I don't know.
Cinderella.
Which Disney princess would you be?
Cinderella!
Snow White. Oh, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Let it go.
Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
The snow blows white on the mountain tonight.
Let it go.
The cold never bothered me.
Let it snow, let it snow.
Say, let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway, anyway, anyway.
Ooh, I don't know about you guys, but Sadie's was fun. I mean, like, I had a heck of a time. I mean, that was Sadie's, and it was fun. I hope everyone enjoyed it, and yeah. Bye, everyone, and bye, McLane.
So if you could be any Disney princess, who would you be?
Elsa. And if you want to see more of Marty Wong's crazy antics from Sadie's, please check out the YouTube page.
There's a bunch of stuff we didn't show you today.
If you see a member of the soccer team on campus, make sure to give them a pat on the back.
The team took Washington Union to the brink in last week's championship.
The soccer team would not have been able to make it to the championship match without strong leadership.
In this week's Staff Member of the Week, we honor this person's hard work on the pitch and in the classroom.
Hey guys, my name is Federico Gonzalez, and I'm going to interview Coach Teran for the Staff Member of the Week. Let's see what you guys have to say about him. Describe Coach Teran in one word, please.
Cool.
I think he's a man.
He's a great coach.
Awesome.
He's grumpy.
Hey, Coach Teran, you're the Staff Member of the Week for your hard work and the feel in the classroom. How do you feel?
I feel great. Thank you.
And here's your award. Thank you.
As you can see, Coach Teran is a man of few words. He lets his actions speak for himself.
McLane Highlanders, we have a lot going on right here at McLane.
Here's Tisa with a look at what's happening on campus.
What's up, everyone? It's Tisa here to let you know what's going on campus. Juniors, are you interested in working at the Union Bank branch here on campus next year? If so, come by the bank between 12 and 4 to find out what you need. The bank is open on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Deadline to turn in application packet is March 25th. Just a reminder, Cesar Chavez Spring Night School will start this Monday. If you did not get a chance to register for night school at Cesar Chavez, you can do late registration, which will be today from 3:30 to 4:15 at Cesar Chavez. Spring schedule pickup will also be held at this time. Highlanders, take note, the 2015 edition of the yearbook is on sale and there's a limited number of books available. Make sure to reserve your copy today by paying in the financial office or in room T7. Books are only $70. Early bird prom tickets are on sale today, $85 for singles and $115 for couples. Prices for prom will increase every 2 weeks. The theme is Arabian Nights, so ladies start thinking purple, teal, and gold. Skaters, Mr. Thorne in S107 has a few people who want to start a McLane Skate Club. The club will allow us to represent McLane in a district-wide competition, which are sponsored by Paxson and the Boardroom. See Mr. Thorne in S107 for more info. And a quick check at sports. The Highlander hardball team takes the field here tomorrow against Dos Palos. JV starts at 11 and varsity at 2. And McLane's March Madness tournament begins on Monday. That's a check at what's happening on campus. I'm Tisa, now back to Cesar and Jasmine.
Thanks, Tisa. And wow, there's a lot of stuff going on around campus.
That's right. And McLane Highlanders, we'll be right back after these following messages.
What are you saying, Juan?
Are you tired of not knowing what your damn neighbor is saying? We introduced to you Rosetta Stone.
After using Rosetta Stone, I was able to learn Spanish.
Después usando Rosetta Stone, sé hablar en español y me junto con mis amigos de México.
So, ¿cómo va el trabajo?
Very good.
¿Y eso? ¿Qué digo?
And McLane, we're back. A lot of McLane students want to get into the rap game.
But sometimes it's hard to make a breakout hit.
Our very own TJ shows us how hard it is.
Marco, what are we doing here? Marco.
All right, everyone. We need to talk about business. My mixtape sales are dropping dramatically low.
How low?
This low.
Because your mixtape booty, boss man.
But... Marco said my mixtape was fire.
And it was.
And it is.
Forget about your mixtape. What are we even doing here?
Watch, when I go big, I'm gonna remember you. But Marco, he the homie. You see these statistics? Look at that. Look at my mixtape. What's that mean? Fire.
Well, until next week, McLane. Oh, and don't forget to follow McLane on Twitter at McLane High. I'm Cesar Quinones.
And I'm Jasmine.